This is Ate Chummy Chums, and today's video, we're gonna do something different than my usual videos, and it's called Shop With Me. Not with clothes, but with home decors. And kids are in school, husband is at work, so I really enjoyed my me time because this is my time to shop, to do groceries, and to do many other things. So, but this time, I'm gonna include you guys, so you're gonna shop with me in Ross. This is one of my favorite stores in Los Angeles, California. You can find everything here from clothes to home decors and many other things. So, guys, okay? Ready na ba kayo? I'm ready. So, let's go! Dito na tayo sa loob ng Ross and you're gonna go with me, guys. Okay, ready? Let's go! Thank you. part done, we're finished, and nandito tayo sa loob ng sasakyan. Hindi na ako nag-film outside para ipakita kung ano mga nabili ko, but I'll do it here inside the car because it's a little noisy outside. So, it's not only home decors ang napamili ko, but I bought some shoes, I bought some baby bras, and I bought some shirts for my husband. So, and then bunch of chocolates for my kids and for me and for my husband. We love chocolates, guys. So, I'm gonna go one by one kung anong mga nabili ko, and I'm really happy with my purchase. So, we're gonna start with the little home decor na nandito sa akin ngayon. So, one of my purchase is this wall decor. I really like this one, and usual price niya is $45. And then, naging ano na lang siya, $16.99. And then, this clock, you can put this clock in the table. So, ayan. And
so,
then,
now, I'm gonna show you some decorations that I bought. Aside from the wall, ano ba to? Wall decor. And I bought this one as well. Gustong-gusto ko talaga yung mga ganitong obra. Designs. And another thing that I bought is this this table clock. Ayan, super nice. Another piece that I bought is this basket. I was thinking to put the to use it as a fruit basket. It's really nice. So, I can do many things with this one, but I'm thinking just for like fruits and veggies for our dining table. And I got a little display as well. Mahilig ako sa mga ganitong figurine. Mukha siyang antique, and this one is really nice as well. So, ayan. I'll put this back. Another piece is my little white carpet here. I'm thinking to use it for my Instagram pictures. I like to take pictures of my stuff, and this is a perfect place kasi kung saan-saan ko lang sila pinapatong, and then I'll take pictures. Parang ang pangit tingnan. So, ayan, malinis tong tingnan. May carpet na puti sa ilalim. I got this piece. I'm thinking to put it in our table pag may occasion. I think this one is for candles. You put little candles inside, and then I'll put it in our center table, or maybe isa-isang table sa sulok ng aming bahay. So, but it's really good. You see? So, ayan guys, sana nagustuhan nyo ang aking episode today na Shop With Me. Yung mga pinakita ko sa inyo na nabili ko today sa Ross. Guys, this is not to brag. I just wanna have fun. And I just wanna have fun with you guys. And I know madami sa atin ang mahilig bumili ng mga abubot sa bahay. And I am one of those people na mahilig bumili ng abubot sa bahay. So, I really enjoy this type of things, and naaaliw talaga ako kapag nandun ako sa ano, sa store na to, kasi para siyang ano, paradise. Alam niyo yon, kahit minsan wala akong binibili, pumupunta lang ako dito, nagtitingin-tingin. But ayan, so now napabili ako, and it's time kasi I'm doing a renovations in my house in the Philippines. So I'm gonna send it back home. Some of the stuff I'm gonna send it back home. So I really like it. So, sana nagustuhan ninyo. And don't forget to like this video. Click the bell icon for more video updates. And don't forget to subscribe, okay? And kung gusto nyo ng request, mag-request ng susunod kong content, pwedeng-pwedeng gawin nyo ni Ate Chami. And just comment down below. And I'll try my best to do it as soon as possible. And thank you for watching!